class of the animals. Yes, children?
Yeah.
Now tell me, where do we live? Where do we live?
We live in our home.
Yeah, I also know. Yes, we live in our home. Now tell me, where do animals live?
Yes, some animals live in the jungle.
Isn't it, children?
Yes, some animals live in the
jungle. Jungle means forest. And some animals live at home. Means we can see some animals near our home. Yes. Which type of animals we can see near our home? Every time we can see dogs, somewhat cats, isn't it? And cow. All these animals we can see near our home. But now tell me, which animals we can see only in the jungle?
Did you went to zoo any time, children?
Yes. So I think some members went. If not, listen, I will tell. Okay? Yeah. When we go to the zoo, we can see so many types of animals there. Why we can't see them near our home?
Why? Because can we keep the lion and tigers near our home?
No.
Why?
Yeah, they are very dangerous. Yes? They are harmful to us. The animals which are dangerous and harmful to us, they live in the jungle.
For example, tell me.
Yes, lion, tiger, elephant, yeah, bear, fox.
All these types of animals live in jungle. Why? Because we cannot keep them near our home and they won't be on the roadside also. Why? Because they are harm and dangerous to us. Now tell me, some animals we can see near our home. Yes? What are they?
Yeah, tell me.
Some animals we keep dog in our home. Some animals keep cow, cat, donkey, sheep. Why they are keeping near our home? Do they harm us?
No, they are not harmful to us. That's why we are keeping them near our home.
And for what purpose we are keeping all these animals near our home? Do we have any reason?
Yes, see here, the dog will protect our home. If we keep dog in our home, it will protect our home. They are useful for us. Okay, and they are helpful for us.
Okay, cow. How cow is helpful for us? It gives us milk. Yes? How cat is useful for us? If the cats are near our home, it will scare the mouse. Isn't it, children?
Yes.
Donkey. In villages, so many members keep donkey in their home. For what?
Yes.
For what? It carries the load, heavy load. Okay, from one place to another. Yes, some members keep sheep in their home. Why? They get wool from the sheep. So, some animals like this cow, cat, donkey, sheep, all this, we are getting some things from them. Yes or no, children? And they provide us some different types of things like milk, egg, wool, and uses eggs. So, that's why we are keeping all these animals near our home. Then what we call these animals? Here we have given headlines, jungle and near our home. First of all, what type of animals we call them?
Yes, the animals which are dangerous and harmful to us, we call them as a wild animals.
What we call, children? Don't forget, we call it as a wild animals. Okay? The animals which are dangerous, lion, tiger, which animals live in the forest and which are not living near us, we call them as a wild animals. And the animals near our home, we call as the domestic animals. Domestic animals. Today we are learning three main points: jungle, domestic and wild. Wild animals, domestic animals. How many types of animals we have learned today? We have different types of animals actually. Among them, number one is wild animals. These wild animals live only in the jungle, not near us. and these are the domestic animals. They live around our house and some live in our house. Okay children, these are two types of animals. What are they? Wild animals and domestic animals. Why do we keep animals at home? Because they are useful, playful and helpful for us. How they can hen and sheep and cow, all these are helpful for us. Yes, they give us wool. Yes, sheep uses wool, cow uses milk, hen uses eggs. Some members sell these things and they earn money. Okay children? Yes, small topic you should keep in mind about wild animals and domestic animals. Wild animals live in the forest, domestic animals live in the our surroundings. Okay children? Yes, now take your textbook.
Yeah, children, open your textbook, page number 77. Animals found in jungle and at home. Some animals stay in the jungle. These animals need a lot of space to move around. They can take care of themselves. For example, tiger, bear, crocodile and deer. You can see here some animals, see children, animals in jungle. You can see some pictures. Yes?
Yeah.
See in next line. Some animals stay in or around our homes. These animals can stay with people. For example, hen, dogs and cats. You can see some animal pictures here. Animals at home. You can see donkey, cat, hen, cow, buffalo. Yes? Now open your volume. Page number 21. Write the date. In the jungle or at home. Write the names of animals that live. You have given here Venn diagram. You should write the animals live in the jungle and the animals live at home and the animals live both jungle and at home. Some wild dogs are there near our in the jungle and some domestic animals or pet animals will be near our home. So they both you can write here. And sometimes we can see horses. Yes, they comes both jungle and home. Yeah, see the second one. Why can we keep a cat at home? Yeah, you write your answer reason there. Okay. Why can't we keep a lion at home? See the fourth one. Kishan has kept a hen at home. How does it useful for Kishan? He had hen at home. How it is useful to him? You write the reason here. Okay, children?